Welcome to see us.
What can you say about this new album? No, if you compare with the first album, what's the evolution of the band?
I think it's a lot more live sounding. There's a lot more maturity in it, and I think you know the the main difference is that we wrote this one really. We wrote a few tracks on each of the albums, but with this one we spent a lot of time on it. And
if you listen to the first album and then listen straight to the third album, they're just like it's completely
but it's,
different.
It's the same band.
Yeah, it's not actually. Somebody else recorded the first album. Just let them get on with it.
Even though it's only 3 years, I think when you're our age, 3 years, like quite a lot happens in terms of growing up in 3 years, so I think...
Get that kind of bit of hair on your face.
Armpit
hair. Nice, Niall. Nice.
Winner, winner.
I'm growing a small beard. The story of my life, I give up hope.
When you met for the first time, no? Do you remember what you thought about each other?
And we just get on really well, I know. And like, there's a lot of people who don't really believe it, but I think it's hard not to, because it's not something you could act out. And we're not very good actors anyway, so there we go.
Show me a confused face. You said you were a bad actor.
Well, you know.
That's a good actor face.
Yeah, thank you.
Right? Very good. You get this kind of...
What kind of music are you listening at this moment?
To be fair, as daft as it sounds, I listen to a lot of hip-hop.
Hip-hop?
I can't even say it with
What are you laughing at?
Because I just don't look like the kind of guy who sits there with the yo and all this sort of chisel.
A lot of the music that I like is kind of country-based. Like the Eagles.
It was my time. The Eagles is for me, not for you.
No, well, it is for me, too.
He's been to so many Eagles concerts.
I love them. Yes. My favorite band ever.
They're wonderful. Now, if you tell me Bob Dylan, I die myself.
Yeah, Dylan. Okay. All day long, all of that.
Dylan, Lou Reed, Leonard Cohen.
Yes.
Yeah, beautiful.
We love you too. Jackson Brown.
No,
we'll stay here.
You can be part of the group. Don't worry.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Eagles, yeah.
John Mayer.
Eagles.
John Mayer, he's good. Baby, you light up my world like nobody else. The way that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard to tell. You don't know, you don't know you're beautiful. How do you manage to keep the good humor, to being good friends, the five of you? Well, I don't know if the two missing are good friends.
We hate those guys.
Anyone in your situation would go crazy, and you seem to be a normal guy.
Mm-hmm. How do you know we're not crazy?
How do you know I'm not
crazy? Because I'm looking at you.
No, I think, you know, we're so fortunate and lucky to be in this position. I think you just kind of have to, you know, there's some bits of the job that you don't like, but that's the same with anyone's job, and we're just very lucky to be able to do something that we love every day, so we just get on with it and have a good time.
So you're going to Argentina for the first time in May.
Yes.
You're playing twice in a big stadium.
Yeah, how big?
Eh?
How big is it?
60,000 people each night.
That's amazing, isn't it?
That's crazy.
In a soccer, you like football?
Yeah, of course.
In a football stadium. Vélez Sarsfield. What kind of show are we going to see there?
Do you know? It's much bigger. We've worked a lot on the stage and stuff, so we kind of already know what's coming. So it's just a much bigger set, obviously, with all the new songs and stuff. You know, we know how passionate the fans are down there, so it's going to be fantastic.
I can't wait, because we've never really done South America. We've never been down that kind of end of the world. So get out, get out, get out of my head. I'm falling to my arms instead. I don't know what it is, but I need that one thing.
We have two missing, so we can use them to answer the questions.
Yeah, bugger that.
Who is the funniest guy of the band? The funniest.
I am.
Who is the shyest?
I am.
Zen.
Funniest and shyest.
And they're not here.
No,
the shy one's not here, and the funny one's off being funny somewhere.
Who is the one that's always late that you have to wait for him?
Zane.
And I mean, he's not here.
he's late.
We are waiting. He could turn up any minute now.
We can say that you are the biggest band, actually, of pop in the world, but you are still normal guys. You have clear your brain.
We hope so.
And you are good friends, no? That's
yep.
That's the idea of One Direction.
100%.
That is what we will conclude.
Thank you for concluding.
Can I be the sixth for this moment.
Yeah, well, actually, you're now the ball. No, hang on a minute. Here we are.
No, wait, wait, wait. Just,
like John Bon Jovi.
Hey, I listen. Yeah, no, Bob Dylan, please. Okay, I like Bon Jovi. I prefer Bob Dylan. Okay, look, okay. I want my hair. 10 years for being Bob Dylan, and you say Bon Jovi.
You're not my friend.
I love this guy.
You thought about Dylan. Yes.
I thought you actually were Dylan. That's the thing.
Thank you very much.
No,
these are my friends. I heard you talking good Spanish.
Yeah.
So can you say me, because there are thousands of fans in Argentina. Yeah. We speak Spanish there.
Nosotros somos los mejores fans en el mundo, and I love Argentina.
No, that's in English. Amo Argentina.
Slack. I don't know how to say it.
Amo Argentina.
Huh?
Amo Argentina.
Amor Argentina.
Amo Argentina.
And you look like Bob.
See you Messi and stuff.
Yes, guys, see you there in May.
Fantastic.
Thank you.
Thank you for traveling all this way to see
Encantado
us.
Encantado de conocerte también.
Thanks for coming.
Un placer, eh? Thank you very much. Friendship and rock and roll, always.
Yes.
Thank elbows. Elbows.
Elbows. Elbows. And elbows.
Hasta
luego. See you in May in Argentina.
See you there.
One Direction, say no more.
What a man. What a guy, everyone. Jesus, I love this.